Hi, I'm Sperry Hutchinson from U-Haul. Today I'm going to show you how to install trailer light wiring on this Kia Optima. Because anytime you're towing a trailer, the law mandates that that trailer must have visible lighting. So we've got a really easy kit to install. Let's get going.
You will need the tool seen here to complete this installation.
First, we need to gain access to the vehicle's trunk and the back of our taillights by removing first our floor mat or trunk mat. Now we can remove these cargo hook retainers by simply unscrewing them. Now to get our rear sill plate off, we've got a combination fastener here that will unscrew and pull straight up and out, one on each side. Okay, our final hardware is here on the rear sill plate, these plastic push panel retainers. Pop these out. With those fasteners out of the way, we simply pull the sill plate up, straight up and out. All right, on driver and passenger side, we're gonna pull this top plastic Christmas tree retainer as well, and we'll pull back the carpeting to gain access to the rear of the taillights. Okay, with our hardware removed, we can now fold our carpet trim panel back, gain access to the back of our taillight where we will depress that clip and unclip our harness on both driver and passenger sides. All right, with our wiring adapter and harness out of the package, we can see our connector box here, our taillight T connections. We're going to run the green and red over to the passenger side and connect those T connectors first. Now these simply plug into our taillight and taillight harness, pushing until they click. With our passenger connections made, we're going to turn our attention to the driver's side, but first we need to carefully route our wiring from side to side, and I've got a couple zip ties that I'm going to use to keep that wire up and out of the way of our spare tire, as well as away from our trunk latch, anything that might damage it over the years. Okay, and our driver's side panel will fold out of the way, make our taillight connections just as we did on the passenger side, pushing our T connectors in until they click, both to taillight and to vehicle harness. Now we have a ground wire to establish, and I'm going to utilize one of these existing studs and hex nuts on the back of our taillight, simply removing that with a 10 millimeter socket. Installing our loop or eyelet, a ring connector, and replacing the hex nut. And now on the back of our converter box, we've got some double-sided tape. I'll remove the adhesive covering. So I'm just gonna put it here on our inner fender. Rear valance panel come together. Make sure it's solidly adhered. And now our four-way flat wiring. Remove the retaining rubber band. And we will have access to this behind the panel. Anytime we want to tow, we'll simply drape it out of the vehicle like so, closing the trunk on it, but for now we will leave it stowed here in the spare tire well. And we'll put the dust cover, the supplied dust cover on it to keep it free of debris that might live down here with it. And we'll start replacing some of our trim panels. Now that completes the installation of the wiring to vehicle kit, and we're going to keep it again stowed in our spare tire well. When we're ready to tow a trailer, we'll simply lift our floor mat, bring our wiring out. We can close the trunk on it. There's weather strip in there to keep the wiring protected, and we remove our dust cover, and this is where we'll make our trailer connections. Our ground pole is here. We've got stop, turn, and tail light connections here, and this will get you down the road safely and legally. And it is an easy installation on this particular Kia Optima.
To learn more about the products seen in this video, or to schedule an installation by a U-Haul Hitch professional, visit us online today at uhaulhitches.com.